All right, everybody. Looks like Kerbal Space Program 1.11 summary assembly I required has just updated. I'm gonna go ahead and install that for the live stream, which is about 6 hours from now. I'm gonna install that and get everything working, try all the new stuff. I'm gonna do it for the live stream. I'm not gonna show any gameplay until the live stream starts. Yeah, I guess I'll just install the thing and let's try out the new 1.11.